New at 10 tonight, Illinois State Police are investigating a deadly crash in rural St. Clair County. The accident shut down Route 13 near Lenzburg, Illinois for hours. Police say an SUV collided with a tractor trailer just after 4 o'clock this afternoon. Two people in the SUV were killed. The driver of the tractor trailer was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.